Now, when it comes to a three-bay sink, how many of you have done dishes in a three-bay sink at some point in your life? I think it's a rite of passage of being a human being. What is missing in your picture that is required at all three-bay sinks? In your picture, in the outlines. You know, every class I've ever asked this to, this is what I see. These things. Yep, the wings. They're called drain boards. We need to have the drain boards because technically there are five steps when we are manually warewashing dishes, and I'm going to use the jargon that you might see on the test. So there are technically five steps. Now, if I were to ask you a question such as, what is the third step when you're manually warewashing dishes, what would your answer be? Rinse. Because, yes. What's my first step? So we have the pre-soaker scrape, then wash, hot soapy water, water temperature 110. Rinse. My third step. What's my fourth step? Sanitize. My fifth step?
Air dry.
If you were asked the question, what is the third tank? What would your answer be? What's your third tank?
Sanitize.
Sink. Yeah. Yeah, so here's another one of those questions. Know what they're asking you in the question.